feels good to have them and then we'll win like we did without Matt and Bonds. It's just really good.
How much different did you feel like, okay, you're not looking over your shoulder, you know the hook's probably not coming because of what the rotation is. Just go out there and just play.
Yeah, it feels great. Like it feels like I'm back in high school. Like, I feel free to do whatever, but you know, not getting out of myself. Mm-hmm. And then you know the guys, like I said, they have trust in me to make the right plays and decisions. And then just playing with these guys just makes playing easier.
When you make that first, when you get the first one to go, how much confidence does that open up for you? Like, okay, I'm gonna flow tonight.
Most definitely. Getting the first one to go is just big. You know, especially with me, just gives me a lot of confidence moving forward. And I think I shot very well, and then that spot, that same spot, left wing,
how do you know, build on this? You guys can take this sort of effort on the road the next two games.
Oh, we just can't get complacent. Can't take a win like this lightly. Just play with a chip on our shoulder. A lot of people are counting us out. And just got to prove we play hard every night.
Is it easy to do that, knowing that no Bonds, and maybe, you know, we don't know what Matt Farrell's status is. Like, it's, you guys would have to play really, really well every single night to have games like this.
I mean, we have nothing to lose. People are already counting us out. We just have to go out there, follow coach's game plan, play together, move, and box out, rebound, and defend like we do.